First tonight, breaking news. Two teens shot in North Philadelphia. One was hit six times. Police say the 15-year-old was shot four times in his head, twice in the leg. He's critical at the hospital.
The other 15-year-old was shot in the backside and is in stable condition now. They were shot earlier tonight on the 1100 block of West Lehigh Avenue. At this point, no arrests have been made.